Mazzini with space near wing, dangling backhand, shoots, and a save by Lekas into his chest. Oh. Liam Coughlin up ice as Petty drops into the middle for a wrister and a kick, save by Lekas. Bradley backhands and inside for Colton. Looking toward goal. Dangles around one, wrists it on goal and scores! What a goal by Ross Colton. Oh. Dangled around one and wrists it into the upper left corner. It's a power play goal for the Catamounts. Away from the zone.
Oh.
Petruzzelli left wing trying to dangle inside. Taken down from behind and draws a penalty.
Yeah.
Hamilton drifting to the midpoint. Backhand pass, low circle for Bradley. Wrister put on. Goal deflected, score. Brian Bowen got a piece of it for Mario Pascarich. Brian Bowen's fourth goal in the last three games. Cini again toward the right faceoff dot. A high shot off the right post. Rebound loose down low and Lekas smothers away from Gustafsson. 40 seconds into the period. Low left circle. Dangling it down low and scoring for Merrimack as the freshman Tavernier. A lot of work still to be done. High slot O'Donnell. A wrister save. Dealey. A loose puck in the slot and a score. It's Craig Puffer on the rebound to make it 3-1. Catamounts with O'Donnell putting the initial shot on goal. UVM hands Merrimack its first loss in almost a calendar month, snapping the Warriors' eight-game unbeaten streak, which was the fourth active longest in the country. And the Catamounts will be either the five or the six seed.
I think the whole thing we want to be doing is playing our best hockey, right? I mean, we can't just turn it on in the second season, as they say. I mean, we want to be playing with a lot of confidence going into next weekend and playing, you know, we played well last weekend against BC on the road, and I thought we played extremely well kind of playoff-style hockey tonight as well, and that'll be the goal going into tomorrow. And, you know, then everything will get sorted out as to who we're playing, who we're hosting next week, and we start preparing.
Yeah, Steph was big for us, especially at the start tonight. We came out a little slow like the last week, and then he really stepped up. I think for the first, like, 6 minutes, he played great. He played great the whole game, but especially there, got our back. I think we're playing very gritty and resilient, and I think that's part of our identity, and I really think that's how we have to play to be successful.